Well, we just told you Jackson Dean will be there. That was our first QIK guitar pole artist. Now it's time for number two. This is a woman who is very talented. You may have seen her on social media. Taylor Swift saw her on the side of the road just walking down there, and she said, you're wearing my T-shirt. You look awesome. But she's on the phone. QIK guitar pole artist, please reveal yourself.
What's up, y'all? It's Priscilla Block. Don't come walking in like you own it, you own it. I hate to break it to you, you don't, yeah, you don't. You think you're such a star, but here's the funny part. No one even knows who you are. This is my bar.
Priscilla! Priscilla Block, our second QYK guitar pole artist. So let's go to that story about Taylor Swift. I know you've told it before, actually, on this show, but you're having a downtime. You're kind of like, oh, man, what am I going to do here in Nashville? And then you're wearing a Taylor Swift shirt, and you get a little bit inspired by what?
So I'm leaving work. I'm, like, about to throw in the towel, go home, and I happen to be wearing a Taylor Swift T-shirt that day, and she was driving by and she saw me and pulled her car over to the side of the road and like jumped across her middle console into her passenger seat and was like, hey, I love your shirt.
And you're like, oh my gosh.
Yeah, it was very weird. I was like, man, like maybe I should stay. This doesn't happen all the time.
Did she give you a chance to respond or was it like one of those things like, hey, and then just bailed out on you?
No, I looked like a deer in headlights. Like she was the one, she was like, you can come over here. I was like, oh, okay. Come
girl. Am I allowed to approach the vehicle?
Yes, exactly. But no, it was really awesome. I mean, it was like everything that I was needing that day to just keep going and not go home.
Well, since then, now you've released a bunch of songs and you've got a new single out that we are playing here in QYK called My Bar, which I love it because you're taking ownership. You're like, hey, buddy, stay out of this place. I don't want you here. This is my bar. And I love that whole idea of the song. Is that something you wrote?
Yeah, no, I actually wrote it with two of my really good friends well before I had a record deal. I probably wrote it 4 years ago.
Oh, wow.
And we just got talking about, like, how everyone's got their bar that they go to. And it's always funny because it's just if people want to find you, they know where to go.
Yeah.
And it's like, if you thought I was leaving this bar because you walked in, wrong.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Why should I have to avoid the places I love so much, right?
Exactly.
Now, what is the name of that bar that you call your bar?
Well, it changes, you know, because I'm on the road a lot, so I got to find, like, new bars.
But if you're in Nashville, where's your hangout?
If I'm in Nashville, I really love the Palace, the Nashville Palace.
Okay.
I think that's my new bar.
All right, so Priscilla Block rolls in there. She goes up to the bar. What is she ordering?
Whatever's free.
I love it.
What's the guy next to me ordering me? You know what I mean?
Oh, wow. All right.
Just kidding.
Now, you know, obviously you have a huge social media following that kind of started this whole career on you when you put yourself on TikTok. What are some of the things that you like to see when you're on TikTok?
Oh, my God. It's a trap. Like,
it is.
I'll be scrolling for hours at night.
I know.
I feel like my page is, like, full of dog videos and, like, house flips. Like, people redesigning their homes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How lame.
No, it's not. I mean, that's why it's on there, because people are definitely watching it. All right, so let's talk about your first check from Nashville, or your first check from your record label. What is the first thing you bought?
Well, honestly, it took me a long time to even buy something because I grew up not having money. So that was kind of just, I don't know, weird to me. And the first thing that like I really was like, I'm going to spend some money on was a car because my car, you know, was kind of held together by some duct tape.
Well, that's good.
So
what'd you
buy? I finally went and bought a new used car.
Oh, look at you. Not even splurging for brand new.
Being smart with that money. I like it.
That thing drops 20% after you take it off the lot.
Yes, well, it does.
Now, hey, by the way, and now it's probably worth more than when you bought it for, the way things are now.
By the way, your parents are so proud right now. That was a good parent moment.
Yeah. Well, we're excited to see you live. Priscilla Block, our second QYK guitar pole artist, going to be at the Mahaffey Theater November 6th. Before I let you go, I want to know what you like about doing acoustic shows. Maybe something about it that challenges you or something you get out of it. How's it different for you?
I feel like it's just a time to be able to talk a little bit more of, like, why I wrote the song that I'm about to play.
And that's really cool for the audience to kind of see that and feel each song as if like they were in the room when they wrote it with me.
Well, cool. Can't wait to hear the stories behind the songs. We will see you November 6th, Priscilla Block.
Thank you guys so much.